Hey there, Jay Bird here for NorCal Brewing Solutions. Hey, I wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about how to install a weldless kit in your keg or your kettle. This is a keg that we just drilled a hole in, and these are the parts of our weldless kits. And how we put these together is we have the ball valve with the handle facing out, obviously. We've got our Teflon taped close nipple, and I just install this here finger tight. Don't try and spin it on there too tight with your fingers or you will cut them. Anyway, we just get this in here like this. I like to put the O-ring and the washer on the inside. It is 500 degree silicone food grade O-ring, so they're absolutely acceptable to be inside your keg. And so we just throw our O-ring on here like so. And we throw our washer on here like so, push those on there, and then our full coupling. We use a full coupling with our weldless kits because a lot of people like to use a dip tube in their kettles, and but if you're not and you want to use a lock nut, that's absolutely acceptable as well. And then I just want to get this on here hand tight, and use your pair of channel locks. And just get about one extra turn. You don't need to cinch these down to where they are squashing that O-ring, or it'll push the O-ring out to the side and stop your seal. So now what you would do is take this down, water test it, absolutely water test every weldless kit that you put in your kegs or your coolers or your kettles before you start putting beer in them. There you go, simple as that. Cheers.